is becoming governor, I'm a speed learning. What people copy up? Babu Owino.
Asante sana. Asante sana. Bishop ningekuomba uketi dakika moja. Kwa sababu nataka kusema hapa, mimi ndio mlituletea hizi shida zote. Tunakuomba kwa unyenyekevu dakika moja tu. Aya. God is good. And all the time. To the church, to Mama Eric's family and fellow mourners, today I'm here to mourn my great friend. Bishop, this friend was my schoolmate at Kisumu Boys. So we are childhood friends. And this Eric Omondi was my elder at Kisumu Boys High School. While he was in Form 4, I was in Form 1. And we were in drama club together. Kwa hivyo Bishop, umeona mimi ni familia. Asante sana. So, the Bible says in the book of Genesis 3:19 that unto dust we came and unto dust we shall return. The question is, how will you return? Will you return as a person who has changed the world for the better? Or will you return as a person who has destroyed the world like Ruto? The Bible further says in the book of Psalms 147:3 that he heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Therefore, Mama Eric, may the Almighty God heal you together with your family. I know it's not normal for a mom, a parent to bury a child. But it is very normal for a child to bury a parent. And therefore may Fred's soul rest in everlasting peace. And the Bible further says in the book of 1 Peter 4:12-13, that the Almighty Lord will not let all the pain you are going through go in vain. For he shall protect you. He shall tell you a reason why. And Fred's death was very untimely. This was a surprise to us, and the Almighty God could have prevented it, but he let it happen. Therefore, let's leave it to the Almighty God. Then, sasa nikirudi kwa siasa kidogo. Vijana ria. Vijana ra. Wazee kidi. Bishop Kialala. Warengo ha. Mama mwe. Asante sana. You know, Bishop, when he talked about a fool, the Bible says in the book of Proverbs 1:26-5 that do not talk back to a fool. Do not respond to a fool, for the difference will not be known. That is why, Bishop, I did not apologize to the other fool. And you know, Kenyans, when you are hungry, your stomach will alert you. But when you are stupid, your brain will not alert you. Now, to the Gen Zs, I want to take this opportunity to thank you very much for bringing change in this country. Niliwa invite parliament. Mkakuja, niliwa invite chai, lakini mkakuja, mkakula pia ugali na mchele. Nataka niwaulize swali moja. Mliona penye niliwawekea pilipili na chumvi? Ya pili. The Gen Zs have shown us, and very soon we are forming a coalition of the Gen Zs and the millennial. Because this country, we were promised many things. We were promised heaven and we were delivered to hell. And therefore, there must be changes. And the first change is to ensure that Ruto leaves State House. When Ruto was campaigning, he told us that there will be free education. Right now, the cost of education has been more than triple. Watoto wetu ambao walimaliza primary school, up to now in the whole country, Catherine Bishop. Over 50,000 kids have not joined high school. Upuzi si upuzi. Saizi ukienda hospitali kutibiwa, kama una 1,500 shillings hata uwezi pata x-ray. Upuzi si upuzi. Gen Z, Gen Z pibim. Nikimalizia, nataka niseme ya kwamba baba yetu ni Raila Amolo. Kwa hivyo baba, hii ni wakati wa baba. In fact baba angewachana na hii mambo ya AUC. Baba tuende State House sahihi. Hii ndio wakati. Na la mwisho kabisa, huyu kijana wetu Eric Omondi, huyu kijana wetu tumesumbuana na yeye na anasaidia wananchi wa Kenya, na huyu ni mtu ambaye anafaa awe mjumbe in 2027. Kwa hivyo Eric, by 2026 tutakupatia constituency yako kule Nairobi, na niko na hakika ya kwamba Eric atakuwa mjumbe in 2027. Saizi pia tumeshikana na ndugu yetu Jalas, na mandugu zetu kama MC Jesse na wakina Terence. Round hii, if you are not on the table, you must break that table. Bishop ya mwisho kabisa, ninasema asante sana. Mungu akubariki.
Alright, thank you very much. I'm